Already tonight, Dean Ambrose and Roman Reigns of The Shield competing in one-on-one action. Seth Rollins meets Drew McIntyre, still to come.
Look at this.
The torture device.
Ruby Riott might just scalp Rousey right here.
Also tonight, Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid. The Hall of Famer is here live as he gets back up
Fish
Triple
Heart.
H Saturday. And again, Riott dragging Ronda.
Oh, my God.
Ruby being very careful not to get herself disqualified, but she's got a finger, her finger is hooked right in the cheek of Ronda Rousey.
And Rousey, what a right!
I like
Ruby
this. Ruby Riott willing
to cover again on the champion. Can Ruby knock off Ronda on a kick out?
Ruby knows she's going to have to take extreme measures to defeat the Raw Women's Champion, and Ruby is doing just that.
Well, Corey, this has been an incredible game plan by Ruby Riott.
We've got three covers from Ruby Riott already.
Ruby knows she realizes not to get herself disqualified. Utilize the referee's count of five. All this stuff that you cannot do in MMA. Referee issuing a stern warning to the Riott squad.
Oh, Ruby again.
Ruby
and
Riott.
Another cover. Can she put Ronda away? And again, a kick out by Rousey.
Could be looking for the Riott kick.
Ronda Rousey caught her. Intercepted the Riott kick. And the throw by Ronda.
Face first.
And the expression has changed.
This is the rage I was talking about in Ronda Rousey. It's here.
Ronda Rousey's done playing games.
This is what Ruby had to avoid. Short uppercuts from Rousey.
Oh, Ronda, a gut wrench.
Look at how powerful Ronda is.
Oh, slamming Riott.
Drop kick to Logan.
Ronda Rousey's
yeah, but Ruby rolls her.
He's got her.
Grabs it tight. Almost had Rousey.
Wow.
Air fall again for Ruby Riott. Uh-oh, Ronda, though, got Riott right where she wants her.
Uh-oh.
This is not going to be good.
This is going to do it.
See you later.
Armbar. Riott taps.
Here is your winner by submission, the Raw Women's Champion, Rowdy Ronda Rousey.
What a victory tonight.
That's a good team unit right there. Ronda Rousey and the Bella Twins. I love